civil and environmental engineering is a field that encompasses everything. So you have the civil side of it, which looks more into buildings and structural engineering and whatnot. And you have environmental, which is what I'm interested in, which looks at all aspects with regards to water quality, air management, processes in industry, and so just making sure that everything is up to standards and environmentally friendly for everyone's usage. I am from Trinidad and Tobago in the Caribbean, and at home there are a lot of oil and gas industries. It's our major revenue, and I know that with the processes and whatnot, there are a lot of things that are backwards, and so therefore that kind of inspired me to go in towards environmental engineering so that I can go back home and work on these processes, make them more up-to-date and more efficient, and then look for different ways that we could use the waste produced from these processes so that they can be put into other things and reduced from going into the environment. Georgia Tech engineering is a lot of work, and then a lot of times we have to stay in and work late at night. However, there are also a lot of opportunities here at Georgia Tech where we can have fun. I know the school provides a lot of entertainment and we have sports opportunities, clubs and different things that you can get to learn other cultures and you can get to experience Atlanta life as well. I am currently the running president for the Caribbean Students Association here at Georgia Tech. This is a small organization that is geared towards spreading Caribbean culture to Georgia Tech students, as well as providing a family for Caribbean students to come and meet and mingle. Being a member of Georgia Tech Caribbean Students Association, it was very helpful for me in the fact that while studying in a new country, I was able to find that connection back to my home ties by being able to find other students who were from the islands like myself. My favorite thing about studying civil and environmental engineering here at Georgia Tech is that it's so diverse. There's so many different ways that this field can go. There's so many options for me to pursue. With CEE, I know that once I get out of Georgia Tech with that degree, I can go straight into attempting to make a difference.